we'll discuss about pole of the straight line lx plus my plus n equal to 0 with respect to the parabola y square equal to 4ax. Now, given parabola is y square equal to 4ax. You call it equation 1. Now, given line is lx plus my plus n is equal to 0. Call it equation 2. Now, we know that we are talking about if pole of some line means that line itself is a polar. So, this is the polar means for every pole polar there exists pole. So, let us write, let px1 y1 be the pole of 2 with respect to 1. Now, once you know the point here, immediately you can write polar equation. We know that polar equation of any point is with respect to the parabola is s1 is equal to 0. So, polar of px1 y1 is s1 is equal to 0. So, for the standard parabola, it is yy1 is equal to 2a into x plus x1. Now, rewrite this equation as 2ax minus yy1 plus 2ax1 is equal to 0. Now, call it as equation 3. Now, you know that for px1 y1, this is polar and this is also polar. So, 2 and 3 represent the same polar. Then, comparing the coefficients, we get, you see, x coefficient is 2a here, x coefficient is l here. So, this is 2a by l is equal to minus y1 by m is equal to, this is 2ax1 divided by n. Now, take first two. 2a by l is equal to minus y1 by m implies y1 is equal to minus 2am by l. And take first and last, 2a by l is equal to 2ax1 by n. So, 2a gets cancelled, x1 is equal to n by l. Therefore, pole coordinates are given by x1 comma y1 is n by l comma minus 2am by l. Now, this is how we find out the pole coordinates of a given straight line with respect to the parabola.